Grab the map out of the gift box and ride the cable car to get to Club Titaboo. These two guys won't let a dog into the club. Looks like Boney will have to go incognito. Lucky break. Let's head inside. In the main lobby, you can buy food and DCMC merchandise that you can equip. Once done shopping, talk to Violet, or should I say, Kumatora in disguise. We'll be right back. Head into the concert hall and talk to everyone. Walk around a bit and Boney will eventually want to sit down. Have a seat and enjoy the concert. That bass player looks awfully familiar. Before you leave, pick up a DCMC pamphlet. This could come in handy during a later boss battle. Follow Violet through the short underground tunnel. If you head south here, you can snag some items. You will have to fight a few slimy slugs to get your prize. Just don't let them put you to sleep. Thank you. We'll continue our search for Duster in the next episode. Stay tuned.